Tanishq Mehra, get rid of it. Get rid of it, Tanishq Mehra.
That was unintentional. It just happened like that. Good evening, fellow Toastmasters, guests, and a very good evening to all the judges. Let me begin by speaking about something which was banned recently. It came as a huge shock for all of us. Toastmaster Kunal was almost in tears. He didn't even come to me. Actually, I think it affected the hostelites more than most of us. I agree that it had some negative effects, but we were ready to overlook that. I mean, even the elders, although they would like to disagree with me, deep down everybody knows everyone loves it. So, we miss you, Maggie. So, like everybody would have noticed, the government is sort of on a banning spree right now. But those are really big things. I would want to speak about the smaller things, which if we could get rid of, it would be wonderful. So, let me start with a song I heard recently. It's called Hafte Mein Chaar Shaniwar Hone Chahiye. For our English viewers, it is. We need to have 4 Saturdays in a week. Now, that is totally illogical. I mean, it works if you're in the government sector, but if you're in the private sector, it doesn't work. So at least the song should be like Hafte Mein Chaar Shaniwar Hone Chahiye, offer valid only for government employees. It implies that we'll have 10 days a week because you can't just kick out some random day. So, the people who actually have work on Saturday will have to work for 9 days a week. It's like you're bringing a cake near my face. You're letting me sniff it. You're not letting me eat it. You bring it again. You're not letting me eat it. You're only letting me eat it when it gets late. That's not right. Then, also, there are songs like Char Bottle Vodka, Party All Night, and then some random song which have party and night randomly plays for 3 lyrics. Then there's that one, which is limit lay 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 tends to infinity. After that, selfie lay lay. Why this one? I would like to leave you all hanging for that and move on to the next thing which I want to get rid of is girls posting selfies on WhatsApp and Facebook. Now guys would argue that this will take away their favorite pastime of looking at but I have my reasons. So now even if someone takes out the selfie taking device, which we call a phone, during the middle of a conversation, they somehow get the perfect pose. Me, I practice for hours. I can't get that pout right. The next thing I want to get rid of is the movie, Judai. Now, how many of you haven't seen this movie?
Haven't.
Yeah. So, congratulations on saving yourself from 3 hours of and being scarred for life. So, the movie has a ridiculously silly, stupid plot of a woman who sells her husband to some random NRA. Now, I wouldn't be so concerned about this if not for those idiot activists who protest against anything for nothing, who say that cinema is inspired from society. Or, in some cases, society is inspired from cinema. Now, if the latter were true, we should have had an item song before this event began. That what if it was true? I would get sold in the future. I would fetch a really high price if it was per kg. But still, I would want to get rid of it because you never know when some idiot gets inspired from this. Speaking of idiots, now everybody, I would like to say that the society would be really very good if we could get rid of these idiots. So I'm not pointing. These idiots can be anyone. So they can be classified into many types. The idiots who drive rashly, the idiots who break laws, the idiots who dirty their surroundings, the idiots who put beetroot in samosas. All in all, I would like to conclude by saying I want to get rid of all the sadness in my life and in the lives of all the people in this room who are judges.